Today is National Nurses Day, and this year it carries even more significance than usual as the world continues to cope with the coronavirus pandemic. Without nurses, the road to recovery after contracting COVID-19 would be nearly impossible, and that care doesn't always stop when a patient is discharged from the hospital.
So many people are stepping up to the plate and doing what needs to be done. It's truly just an amazing team.
Sean Blackburn and Ashley Martinez oversee the special COVID-19 unit at Ashton Creek Health and Rehabilitation. It's one of four facilities in Fort Wayne taking in COVID patients from Parkview Health and making sure they're ready to get back home to their loved ones.
We just get them back to being a human again. That's what they have told us. They just feel like they're not human.
After somebody's been in the intensive care unit, they may take 4 to 6 weeks of recovery for every week they were in the intensive care unit in order to rebuild their strength.
That's something Dr. Scott Steinecker says wouldn't be possible without the care and knowledge of nurses.
Whether it's taking temperatures and blood pressures, but otherwise just providing that measure of comfort that nurses do so well.
It's a profession that has played a crucial role in our society for hundreds of years, but now more than ever, their service and sacrifice is on full display.
This is history, and we're able to help change it.
And the nurses at Ashton Creek are doing that one patient and one happy goodbye at a time.
There's usually lots of tears. You almost feel like, I think as the nurse, like you're letting your child go, because we've just, like, they're ours, and taking them and watching them progress like that, and it's just really very, very emotional and touching.
To learn more about how Ashton Creek and Parkview Health are helping COVID patients on the road to recovery, you can find the story on Wayne.com. And today, as the country celebrates National Nurses Day, we at Wayne 15 want to share our own gratitude for everything they've done and continue to do to keep us healthy. Your efforts will not soon be forgotten.